I want to tell you that the script is from German. It's a German script, and the name of the play, I said that is Arabian Nights. It's named from Arabian Nights. And I thought that the writer Roland Skjelmeyer, it's a German, I can't say that his name right. I thought that he wanted to recreate the feeling of the stories already in mind. But this story is happening nowadays, and talk about five people. Young people, middle-aged people, and old people. And the issue in this play is about love, about sex, and about people living in the city and their relationship. This is my talk to the sketch. And these five people is the character in this play. And my idea of costume design, color is from Middle East style. And the type is real type because this happened in right now. As some of the clothes I bought in the shop and my market, and some of them I made that by myself. And I use some special material to make two of the shorts. And now I want to show you the photo. The stage is square, and the audience sits around the stage. The setting is not realistic, but costume. I made a little funny things is this. What I learned in another class. The same kind of material.
Most of the materials are already made.